Connor, Washington.
We thought we'd come here because it stopped raining and it's a nice day, or a nice-ish day. And we thought we'd walk the town. First, we want to eat. You know us, gotta eat.
Everything's ish here.
And everything's ish here. Nice, yeah, yeah. Ish. See? See? It's coming soonish.
Sonomish.
Coffee-ish. Maybe get some coffee. Northwest fuel. Let them go. Want some?
Maybe.
These are cool. I love these little towns.
It kind of seems like a Stephen King book.
It is kind of cool. Nasty Jacks.
I wonder if this was like a tourist.
Maybe. Oh, this place is open. Oh,
it's a whole town.
This whole tar. I see you over there. Oh, can we look in here?
Sure. Yeah.
Now or later?
We probably should eat first.
Yeah, we should eat.
There's a bakery up there. I think it's closed. Let's go see what's down this way. We might eat.
At a bakery? I hope not.
Well, that's nice. Can't go wrong, right?
It's a salted grape.
That's you.
Oh, really? It's not open.
Let's look at the menu.
It's cool.
Sandwiches, hoagies,
steak, roasted cauliflower, roasted seared feta.
I don't know if there's any down there.
I don't think so. These look like hotels. Even this, it's a skincare and lashes place.
This looks like it.
Wait, it says scone lady.
Morning fresh baked scones.
Fine feathered friends, nature's. Oh, yeah, this is shops of own. But it doesn't smell like Hawaii's ocean. That's what's crazy about it. I've smelled ocean my whole life and it doesn't really smell like this.
That one's for sale right there.
Those pavilions across the street are huge. This is cool. They have all kinds of stuff in there. Even for your dog. There's some more shops, I guess. Reclamation Candle Company. I can describe what this town smells like. It smells like...
Yeah.
No. It smells like the seashore mixed with herbal.
Essential oils?
Yeah. Essential oils.
Funny.
That's what this place smells like. Hey, look, there's a cat.
They have powder. Chips, hamburgers.
Look at that place. It's built from a ship.
That way, if there's a flood, it can just
float away. Yeah, but a lot of them are closed today. Oh, look, the Scott collection.
Oh, I should go ahead.
Yarn and beautiful. It's a dirty biter. Got to a dog fight and died. People tried to take him home.
Yeah.
And he ran away because he didn't want anybody to contain him. So cute. He had his own life to live. A Hawaiian chicken burger topped with grilled pineapple. No, no, no. Bunnies by the bay.
A stall.
And we've reached the end of the road. All right. What do you want to eat?
I have to pick. I pick my own kitchen. Andy's kitchen.
I'm already making dinner, so you have to choose one. That's your job. Unless you're going to cook dinner.
No, you're going to cook
dinner. See? I'll take the dinner for you. Who's left?
Yeah, let's look at the sign again. They had fish and chips.
Yeah.
Well, let's get fish and chips.
I'm serious? Oh, no.
2 pieces.
Did you just get done having ice cream at
$12.95, that's it. I guess. Must be a lot then.
Oh, that looks like dancing. Yeah. We'll get a beer too. This is Manny's. Manny's Pale Ale. Oh, good.
Yeah? Hell yeah! For the rest of the day to itself,
just a tiny bit hoppy, but pretty good.
It doesn't have really bitterness. Oh, yeah. This has a good flavor.
Yeah, you told me yesterday. Yeah, I'll try to clean it up.
It was most impressive.
Damn.
It
looks
like a... It's not bad.
It looks like a burger cheese.
It's got a fruity flavor on it. So Scott decided to get the captain's platter, which you have deep fried prawns, oysters, fish, clam strips, and scallops.
And also,
and he also wants to get steamer clams, which is a pound of clams and mussels cooked in garlic wine. Ooh, with bell peppers, onions, and served with garlic bread.
This place is awesome.
So if you choose it, what are you choosing? Clam or mussels?
Clam.
Yeah. All right.
Time to eat. Looks like there's some oregano out here. Oh, I can smell that famous lamb chowder smell. I think it's gonna be really good. Yeah, it's gross. You don't want any. I'll see.
Have you had better or not? That's the question.
I think this is the best.
The best you've ever had?
Yeah, I didn't even get any clams. It was so good.
That's pretty impressive. Best you ever had in your life.
You can just tell by the smell.
You must be hungry or something.
Maybe.
Wait, no, I'm just joking. Yeah, you always have to have a couple bites.
Oh, wow.
They're known for their chowder, he said.
Yep. A lot of places have chowder. A lot of places have good chowder. This is one of the best chowder. So there's a way to make it just a little bit better. Get a little tiny bit of salt on it by using a cracker. Pour it on there. And eat it up.
Mm.
So good.
Mm.
Me? Nope.
You don't have to break them. Nobody, you gotta get angry about it.
Nope.
Hey, wait a second, what are you doing?
I have to get more samples. I'm trying to remember a lifetime of eating clam chowder, yo. This takes a while.
Well, don't keep remembering till the bottom.
That's the point.
I think it is.
It's very good. I've had similar. I have to say, the last place we went to, Sayusa?
Yeah.
I love the size of their clams there. Yeah. It was like mouthfuls of clams.
Oh, that was huge.
If that could be in this flavored soup, it'd be a winner.
Mm-hmm. Okay, we brought the clams like this, and now we're gonna open it up. Predator.
Oh, it's gonna be a blast. Oh, wow. That is gorgeous.
Ready? I'm gonna eat it with no sauce first. Wow, that's good. Not as good as ours.
Oh, really? Really taste those bell peppers in there. I'm going to squeeze that in.
Okay.
This is our fourth one. They're fluffy.
Super crunchy.
Yeah, I don't know how they do that.
We have cars like this before.
I trip. I already know what's on the table. They got breading down here.
What's yours? Right, I don't care for them though. This has a different flavor. If that's how oysters normally tasted, I wouldn't eat them. I wouldn't eat breaded fried clams either. It really changes the flavor. I don't know what this is.
It's like a burger. Yeah.
Mussels? No. Scallops.
Scallops, yeah. That was good, fried. It tasted like it was just cooked fried. I don't know. Let's try one of these.
Okay.
That right there. I don't know what this is.
Calamari.
Calamari?
Maybe. None of it's bad. I didn't care for the oyster, but other than that.
The thing that makes it really good is their sauce is like a little bit spicy.
That's how a cocktail sauce should be. It should have some spice to it. Alright. That's the tartar sauce. That's the last guy. Alright. Oh. It's so heavy, it grows apart.
Nice. Yeah. All
right.
This is heavy.
It's so heavy. Ready?
Yeah. Not a lot of flavor. Lightly flavored, like white fish, I guess.
Yeah, I can't taste anything.
It used to be a saloon. Cool. I wonder if they had wood doors that people would kick through. Okay. That would be cool. This could be our house. And I think this could be our garden. That's all I need. See, I don't need a lot.
We could have a place like this on Big Island.
These are the kind of benches I remember from when I was a kid. They used to be all over in Hawaii.
Yeah. I think they're easy to move. Use for that, those stones in there.
and you pour concrete on, and then you flip it over after it's done.
Here is a look on our map.
I think we're somewhere right here right now.
Old furrow.
They counted all that rain.
And what was happening in that year? That is a big tree. It's seen everything.
13 to 17 generations.
It was born in 1210.
Connor was founded before Washington State.
And I guess its life ended in 1950.
Yep, 800 years old. 800-year-old tree. Wow, guy.
Okay. This is one of the most expensive restaurants in the area, right? It is the most. And I really want to try that wild morel pasta. So Scott and I are going to split. Because he's nice to me. Maybe get a glass of wine. Everything they have here looks delicious. So Scott has never had a fute de mare before, so he's gonna give that a try. I'm still sticking with the wild morel pasta. And everything looks fantastic.
I think it's just Pinot Grigio. Cheapest one we could get. $10. Like, we paid for 3 bottles of this.
Probably.
Yeah, but it's nice.
Frutti di mare.
Go. Go.
Let me try one of these guys. That's really good.
You need a muscle.
Oops. I got a little. Oh, I got a little.
You want to try the pasta?
And it's like a tomato sauce, but not too tomato-y.
Yeah.
Really good. What's this?
It's a little squiddy.
A little squid?
A little octopus-y or something.
Mmm. It's good. You try yours.
Before it gets cold.
Oh.
Morel mushroom pasta.
It looks beautiful.
It does.
This is my first morel mushroom in my life. Hold on. Everybody, be quiet.
What is it
like?
I would
love to find that in the wild. Mushy.
Oh, wow. That's pasta. Really good.
Some.
I only tasted like clams.
Help.
Oh no. I think I like yours better. Yours is better. So you gotta make the call.
It's okay. I don't mind sharing.
I think they spend years making sauces like this.
Mm-hmm.
This is really good. They're both really good.
Mm-hmm. 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 Give it a chef's kiss, babe. And the pasta is cooked perfect.
You ready to swap?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, throw in the towel. Spirit wheel. Does it turn? It does turn. May the odds forever be in your favor. This is like in Tibet. They roll the barrel, for prayer.
They call that Rainbow Bridge.
That's Rainbow Bridge?
Yeah, it looks like a rainbow.
All bridges to me look like rainbows.
Aw, I love to hear when you say that kind of thing. It's so positive.
It does. It's factual. It's going the other way now.
Well, it's going back and forth.
Oh, yeah, it is.
Yeah.
Not
it makes my leg feel funny, like this is scary, I shouldn't be doing it.
You have to use the stairs across a highway.
Yeah?
You have to use the stairs across a highway. I don't know how to do that.
Well, hopefully it's up there because we didn't see them yet. Yeah, how are we gonna get back?
Turn around and walk the
same. It will just go halfway, yeah. Okay, now we're on the two stairs. Where's the stairs? I don't know where the stairs are. Yeah.
Yeah,
I think I'm gonna paint it. It's a good spot to paint.
Need the island?
I think if you jumped off of here, it would take you like 5 seconds to hit the wall. Yeah, we're gonna go on. We're gonna go to the other side. Really?
Pass Island. That's where we went.
Whoa, Isn't that funny? Like, the engineers are like, they could have put something onto the ground here. They're like, nah, how about we just keep it like a few feet off the ground? Yeah. It's crazy. Well, there's the bridge to get on the other side. So we'll do over there.
Pacific Northwest National Scenic Trail.
Yeah.
Well, there's got to be more trails around here, right?
Oh, yeah. Like, there's some on that side, some on this side. This whole state is full of trails. Close, all trails. Yeah. I don't know what you can see at the summit. Maybe it's awesome. That boat is having a hard time getting up the current there. That's crazy. It doesn't look like they're gonna make it. They're not making any progress. Right. I don't know how much gas he's wasting going this way. Yeah, this is probably the lesser of the two evils too. It's fine. It looks like pretty smooth water though. Oh, they're actually towing another boat.
Yeah.
Yeah. Doing twice as much work. Oh wow, look at this. Some car hit this hard enough to bend this metal.
Yeah.
Some car hit this hard enough to bend that. You can do it. You can do it. I think they're starting to move now. These are different things.
You can do it.
Feet. Ah, 6,000 feet. Pretty deep.